it up. Stick it up.
Stick it up.
Throw back.
Throw back.
Fully red.
Fully red.
Poke it out.
Poke it out.
Stick it out.
Stick it out.
Throw back.
Throw back.
Fully rich. She got a thing for niggas with money.
Hey guys, it's Whitney Tooks, and we're back again with another video. Okay, let's come out. Hey guys, it's Whitney Talks and I'm back again with another bag. So, we're gonna go Stratford today, period.
She obviously, to come,
yeah, I forced her to come because who does she think she is not coming? So, obviously, we haven't been to any YouTuber link up, so we're coming, we'll go, everything. And I'm with my sister. If you guys don't know, I have another sister. Yeah, this is my little sister.
Why do you always call her little?
She is little. She's my little sister. But right now we're going to Elephant and Castle. Lumeri needs to get lashes, so we're gonna go Superdrug. Cause like my lashes, Dolores decided to break one of my lashes.
I didn't break it.
Yes, she did. When she was taking off my glue off the lash, she broke it, and my other one, I broke it as well. So right now we're going Elephant and Castle.
Hey,
we going to buy.
How are you?
So wait. Right now Lumeri's filming as well. We finna buy lashes for Lumeri.
I'm gonna buy my lashes then do my intro.
Okay, cool. Then we're gonna go to take the train from Elephant and Castle. We're still walking. We're walking through like this, like shortcuts.
Yeah, Elephant and Castle.
We're walking to Elephant and Castle for the 6,000th time, and we're taking a shortcut.
We're going Superdrug.
We're going Superdrug, as I already said.
Top up oysters.
Yeah. Guys, no, the angle from here is better.
Whitney, man, come on. Let's go.
Guess who done my hair, guys? Dolores.
Molly was there.
Get at her for your
no, chill out.
Did she slick it?
No, I slicked it. Do you know my hair is like easy to slick? I did this in like 10 seconds, bro. Dolores just plaited the back. I can't even speak properly today. So we're just like gallivanting. It's really hot and legit. I'm wearing black and they're both wearing white. Lumeri snaked it. Basically, oh me and Lumeri went to wear black top. And
I
she came.
Yes, she this did. Is white. She said,
okay.
And I said it's going to be matching.
Shut
but then you
up.
Said you're not wearing
Shut
it.
Shut up.
You said,
Shut
oh, I'm going to see.
She's
alive.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
Where?
Oh,
exactly.
No, please. Everyone be quiet. Everyone be quiet because everyone's annoying. So here, basically, here was Card Factory, but then I don't know why they broke it down. Oh yeah, because the shopping center. No, because I need to tell them. The shopping center.
Look,
yeah, Superdrug's here. We're finally at Superdrug now, finally.
Okay, stop. Are we all three allowed inside?
Yes.
I don't know. Where's that?
I'll just get the lashes and
shush.
Don't speak French to me, don't. Basically, we just ask someone for directions, yeah, because Lumeri doesn't know where she's going. I don't take train anywhere.
Okay, shut up, because I'm trying to figure out.
But
bro,
basically,
I should have taken a picture.
I don't take train anywhere, but...
Hey, look at it. Okay, then let me hold it then.
Anyways, yeah. So today's a fussy day because...
We have an order.
Stop panicking. Stratford is not that hard to get to.
Okay, just take us, train. Take us.
No, but we have to look on the board for directions. You're not pissing me off. Oh my god. No, because... What?
What did she say?
You wouldn't. So we just got on the train and they're still trying to figure out where we're flipping going. I'm just gonna sit down and enjoy my time. I'm saying that when we go, if we take the train to London Bridge, when we get off, Stratford is the last stop, but Dolores is saying bank, so we're gonna get to bank.
It is bank. Give me a phone. Let me take it
because I always go from London Bridge, but anyways.
My phone is going to
I'm having anxiety in this train station. There's too many people and it's making me scared. And my bag is opened again. Like, I just can't. Like, my bag keeps on opening. It's making me scared. Like, this train station is just giving me anxiety. I'll be so real. So many people here. My mum was walking, yeah? Lumeri was holding on to me because I'm scared of the gap. I was so scared. Literally, I was gonna cry. The gap gives me anxiety as well. This train station gives me anxiety. You don't talk to your vlog, you're dead, fam. It's too hot here as well.
Dolores, where are you going?
Guys, we just got to Stratford.
We just got to Stratford. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, there's too many people here.
There's quite a lot of people.
Stratford. Stratty, stratty.
Okay, there we go.
I'm shook. So we just got to Stratford. We're about to get on the train.
I think it's over there. Ooh.
Anyways, we're just walking around trying to find this park. People are watching me because they know I'm a YouTuber. This is so scary. How do people vlog outside? It's just weird.
Oh,
and candy.
I can't do this.
So after getting lost 6,000 times, we are nearly there. We have to turn the next, what did she say, left?
Right.
Right.
Oh.
The next right, and it turns down, and it should be there.
We've been past you.
We actually, I don't know where we're going. Don't ever come shut, but
so
not know where
next
you're going.
Right?
Wait, there's two rides. What is this?
She said the next right.
There's two rides.
There's two rides here.
How
look, there's,
not
there's
two
a right.
Rides.
Look, there's a right here, and there's a right there. So
I can't
what right
breathe.
Is she talking about?
I'm still lost. I just walk him.
It's right there.
It's too hot. Stop it!
People saying it's right there, but we never get there.
Oh. First of all, I'm the one that's helping you guys get to where you're getting. So you might want to watch you talking to you.
I don't know who she's giving attitude to, but
you
it's
know
not
if it
me.
Was just
she's
me
talking
to
that glass.
Be able to go.
She's talking to that glass, I'll be so. It's quite hot. Excuse me, please. Do you know where the Queen Olympic Park is?
Yeah, it's just here. Like, honestly, like all this area.
That's
once you're
thing.
Over the road, is the Queen
Thank
Olympic.
Thank you.
Thank you too much.
Don't even look at me. Don't even look at me. They're not big. They're exactly my size. They're tight. They're very tight.
Are they
there? Who is there? What is this? This is a bridge. This is not no park. This is a bridge.
Whitney, I don't
want to
be the first people there.
Guys, so can you see? I don't know if you guys can see. Hey, she's here.
Hey, Vinny. Hey.
Am I even from here? Hear me, I don't know where I am. Hear me. You know what's going on.
Wait. All you lot who said, oh,
she's so pretty, guys. Look at her.
Wait.
In fact, slap
yourself,
you look
lame. Hey, you see? Hey. Sam, so
going. I don't know if you
guys can see him. See you later,
man. See you later.
Not seeing you,
but
why are you going so early for that?
I know. Okay, so guys, we have left the link up, I guess, YouTuber link up. I'm gonna explain everything on the train or like when we're walking. Yes. I am tired. Our legs are burning. We've been walking around all day. Right now we're at McDonald's and collecting our food. And we left slightly early because I haven't eaten and low iron is a hater. And we've been here for time. Look at my ponytail's even messed up. We've been here for time. Like we got here quite early. When we got here, no one was really here. And yeah, it's been a nice day, you know, I've really socialized with a lot of YouTubers, you know, they're quite, did you get straws?
Yeah.
They're real lovely.
Where's the train station?
Back there.
Yeah.
So right now, I'm just gonna put, I didn't get to vlog much when I was there, I just took snaps and videos, but I'm gonna put all the snaps and videos and all the videos that I took with everyone in the vlog, so y'all can know what happened, who I met, you know the vibes, you wanna sit and eat? And you asked us to leave early. But anyways, yeah. I wasn't really gonna leave until like, let's say 6:30. I was gonna leave late, to be honest, let's be real.
Nah,
but Lumeri and Dolores kept on complaining, can we go? We're just walking around, can we go? So right now we're going. And yeah. I'm gonna start filming again and we'll be back. Carriage, we go. So right now we just got on the second train going home, and I've had a nice day, lovely day. You know, it's been a lovely day. I've met so many YouTubers. I'm really taking this vlog thing seriously. Come on, met a lot of good YouTubers, a lot of friendly YouTubers. Had a nice day. I'm just gonna go home, relax, watch my day. But thank you guys for watching. Bye guys, and stay blessed! Oh wait!
make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, press that notification bell, and comment down below on what videos you want next. And I want to say, I beg you for watching. Stay blessed.
She was a wedding, she was a wedding, she was on it. Ready, ready. I was on it. Heavy, heavy. Ooh, ooh. She like, why you-